Manny Melito, Jerry Mercado. Kick again going to be returned by Alex Weber. Gonna run around the outside. Alex Weber, we might see his speed. Sterling Ferris trying to get him around the outside. Not going to happen. Austin Gutierrez can't make the tackle. Wow. Alex Weber is going to go to the end zone. An 80-yard return. And just like that, some wind back in the sails for the Riverhawks. Weber grabbing his chest a little bit. With his hands up.
Yeah, I think he was as surprised as anybody that he was running in the end zone, especially where he caught the ball. He was in the upper level of the kickoff return. Just used the speed to get around. Great blocks up front by Chiawana. And they're able to get a home run type of play here.